Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Do you want to install the Google Play Store on your Windows PC and run Android apps and games just like on your phone? That too without using any emulators? Well, today I will show you how to do it in a very simple way. Whether you have a basic setup or high-end machine, this method works like magic using Windows Subsystem for Android. So stay with me till the end. First, open your Google Chrome or any browser and search for WSA build. And from the search result, click on this GitHub site. So this is the site we will be using here. Okay. So you will find a lot of useful information over here. And now you need to scroll a bit and look at the system requirements. So let's go through them one by one. So first, you need Windows 11 with at least version 22,000 or higher, okay? And a minimum 8GB of RAM is required for this, but 16GB recommended for smoother performance. And in the processor, your PC should meet Intel i3 8th Gen or at least Ryzen 3000 series. And in GPU, any compatible Intel AMD or NVIDIA GPU. Only SSD is recommended for storage. HDD is not recommended for this process, okay? And in partition should be NTFS. And most importantly, virtual machine platform and Windows hypervisor platform should be enabled in Windows features. But don't worry, we will check this right now, okay? And of course, virtualization must be supported and enabled in your BIOS. Let's now enable the required Windows features. So click on the search bar in Windows and type Windows features. And click turn Windows features on or off. And here you need to tick virtual machine platform, Windows hypervisor platform, and along with you should check Windows subsystem for Linux. Then click OK and let Windows install the required files. After that, restart your PC, and this is very important. After the restart, come back to the GitHub page we opened earlier, okay? Then scroll up until you find the download section. You will see different build options like ARM64 and X64. So make sure to choose the one that matches your system architecture, okay? And here I am going to select X64 stable build for this installation. And it will redirect to another page. Now scroll down until you find assets. Choose the version that matches your system. Usually the top one is the fine for most users, which is 670 MB of file size. Once clicked, download start immediately, and it takes few minutes to download depending on your internet speed. Once downloaded, right click on the zip file and here you need to select extract all. Now go inside the extracted folder and find the file name install.ps1, and you can see this is a PowerShell script file, so you need to run it, okay? So but before running it, we need to allow one script execution over here. So minimize this space for a while, and now you need to press Windows plus R on your keyboard, and here you need to type gpedit.msc and hit enter, and it will open the group policy editor page. And here you need to navigate first computer configuration, then expand administrative templates, then expand Windows component, then go to the Windows PowerShell. On the right side, just double click turn on script execution, and once the page is open, select enable. And under policy, you need to choose allow all script from the list, okay? Once selected, click apply and okay. Now close this window and go back to that folder again. Now you need to right click on the install.ps1 file and click run with PowerShell and let the script run. It may take for permission for few times. Just click yes, or you can see I'm going to press R. Once done, WSA with Google Play Store will be installed on your system. Here it will take some time. Once configuration process will be completed, Google Play Store will appear in front of you. Now you have to log in to Google with your Gmail account. Here you have to give your username, password, and after this you have to sign in. Now if you find that after running the script no further processing is happening, or you can see maybe the windows just open and close or nothing seems to be moving forward. Okay, so don't worry. What you have to do is go to the search bar and type Windows Subsystem for Android. Open it and once launches, go to the advanced settings and make sure developer mode is turned on. So this is an important step because without developer mode, the Play Store might not load properly. Okay. Now open start menu again and type Play Store. Open it. The Google Play Store should launch now. Now that the Google Play Store is installed and running perfectly on your PC, you can search for any Android app just like you do on your phone. If you want, you can download any of your favorite applications like YouTube, WhatsApp, JioCinema, Instagram, anything. And if you want, you can play any of your favorite Android games here absolutely free. Whether you are looking for educational apps for kids, ebooks, productivity tools or entertainment apps, everything is available here. Just like the app's name in the search bar, click install and it will be added directly to your system. Okay. And when it comes to the games, you can install and play almost any Android games. And the performance is much smoother than most emulators. So let me show you how it works. So I am going to install popular Candy Crush Saga. And the graphics will be super smooth. And you can even play using your mouse just like touch. And you can see it runs flawlessly here. Now I am going to run CarX Highway Racing. The game will run in full screen. And you will be surprised how smooth and responsive it feels on your PC. So that's it friends, this is a simple and effective way to run full Android apps on your Windows PC using WSA and the real Google Play Store. No emulator, no lag, just native Android running with full hardware support. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe and drop your question in the comments. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.